I believe that messenger is trying to get our attention.
You are the Herald of Andraste, are you not? I have an invitation for you.
Warren and the Templars just left?
We maintain an Inquisition presence on Commander Cullen's orders. This has been received as you might expect.
We'll end this.
Yes, I'm sorry. Minding the duties of the ailing mother, Havara. I am rather overwhelmed.
I don't know.
Watch out.
What did they mean?
Ever since our divine was murdered, toothless old fools are lost without
us. Though you had granted them power,
by me.
Yes, thank you.
If I might have a moment of your time.
Grand Enchanter Fiona?
Leader of the Mage Rebellion. Is it not dangerous for you to be here?
I heard of this gathering, and I wanted to see the fabled Herald of Andraste with my own eyes. If it's help with the breach you seek, perhaps my people are the wiser option.
I'm surprised the leader of the mages wasn't at the conclave.
Yes. You were supposed to be, and yet somehow you avoided death.
As did the Lord Seeker, you'll note. Both of us sent negotiators in our stead in case it was a trap. I won't pretend I'm not glad to live. I lost many dear friends that day. It disgusts me to think the Templars will get away with it. I'm hoping you won't let them.
Does that mean the mages will help us?
We are willing to discuss it with the Inquisition at least. Consider this an invitation to Redcliffe. Come, meet with the mages. An alliance could help us both, after all. I hope to see you there. Au revoir, my Lady Herald.
Come, let us return to Haven.